don't know yet.
The Forrester sigil. Those look like ironwood trees. The North Grove, beneath the watchful eye of the Ice Dragon. The Ice Dragon! Hear the werewoods whisper. Haven't seen any werewoods this far north.
That must be it. We're close. I think I found it.
You found it? Are you sure? We can't afford to waste any more time. Not with the condition he's in.
Sylvie, we've been wandering these woods for days. Ever since we saw those whites. We'll die if we don't find shelter.
You're right. I'm just not sure how much further he can go. We need to keep moving.
Ow!
His wound is getting worse.
Oh, it burns! It burns like all seven elves combined! Oh.
Listen, Gared. I know I'm not well. And up here that can get you killed. But you've always been there for me. If anything happens, I want you to leave me. You take Sylvie and don't look back. Promise me, Gared.
Sylvie would never stand for it. She'd never leave you behind.
Which is why it'll have to be you, Gared. I mean this, Gared. If I'm gone, Sylvie will need someone to look after her. I know she's stubborn and proud. But she's a good person.
You know you can count on me.
Thank you, Gared. I know she can hold her own, but she's still my little sister.
What are you doing?
I found nightshade. It's poisonous, but in small doses it can help with pain. It's rare this far north. We're lucky to have found it.
It sounds dangerous.
In the wrong hands, it can be deadly, but I know how to use it. Can you help?
You see this?
Claw marks. Whatever made this must be enormous. Gods. It's been torn apart. It's not frozen. Must be a fresh kill. Hear the werewoods whisper.
Come across! Gared, this has to be the North Grove.
Oh, finally.
Look at this place.
I can hardly believe it's real. Look. Whoever they are, they can help us.
Hurry! We need all your strength. We need to get to that village.
Help us!
Do something!
Hives.
Forrester, our squire to Lord Gregor himself.
Thinking.
My lady, please.
Thinking. She was? Yes.
Escort her in.
Please, Lady Marjorie. Please don't send me back to Highgarth.
Finally, you grace us with your presence. I was beginning to think you'd found someone else to serve.
My lady, is there something I can help you with?
I'll get to you in a moment. Do you realize how precarious my position is with Cersei?
Of course, my lady.
Of all the people in King's Landing, you steal from the Queen Regent. Did you know about this? Sarah's been stealing wine. From Cersei, no less.
I was with her when she drank it, my lady.
And yet you did nothing about it.
I'm sorry, my lady.
God's the pair of you. Where's my seal? I haven't seen it in weeks. Do you know where it went, Mira? Do you think that our thief here pocketed it too?
My lady, please. I would never steal from you.
We used to keep it in the armoire. See, here it is. It was hidden in the back.
Strange. It wasn't there when I looked. I'm sorry. It's not right to accuse without proof. It's just, I need order in my household. Until I'm married to Tommen, I can't afford any more mistakes. I have no choice but to make changes among my handmaidens. Tommen's garden party, Mira. What were you thinking? I can't believe you'd be so irresponsible.
I had urgent business there, my lady. People were counting on me. Otherwise, I would never have disobeyed you.
I'm sure you had your reasons, Mira. You always do. At least you're honest about it. Sarah's been saying some damning things about you, Mira. I suspect in an effort to save her own neck.
My lady, please!
You've said enough. One of you must answer for this. Sarah says you used her to get you into the party. You've been with me a long time, Mira. When I'm queen, I'll need people I can count on. Please, tell me this isn't true.
Please, Mira. I don't deserve to lose my position for this. I'm begging you to tell her the truth.
My lady, I'm sorry. Sarah's telling the truth.
This has been building for some time, Mira, but it still breaks my heart. I've been nothing but good to you. I've put up with your schemes. I've even tried to help you and your family where I could. And you repay me with this. I feel betrayed. I won't have it.
Of course I used her. I'd do it again if I had to. In this city, you're either a player or a piece.
You just played yourself out of my service. Get out of my sight.
Mira, wait! I'm so sorry. She was so angry. I didn't know what else to do. You saved me from being sent home. I can't believe you did that for me. I expected I'd be on my way to Highgarden by now. But you stood up for me.
Maybe I shouldn't have. It's cost me a lot. But what's done is done.
Well, thank you anyway. I know you didn't have to. I wish things had turned out differently. But I suppose this is goodbye. I'm not sure we'll see each other again.
Tarwick is a lovely man. Good luck with your wedding.
Thanks, Mira. I'll send you an invitation.
There's something I need to tell you. Something I heard. There are some vile rumors going on about you.
Rumors?
About you murdering a Lannister guard. I thought you should know.
Thanks, Sarah.
Careful, Mira. You're on your own now.
fucking Westeros. Slave all my life, and I've never been so fucking hungry.
We've passed villages. We should have raided them.
You didn't come here to pillage the countryside.
We didn't come to get ambushed either. But plans change.
I can't believe my little brother's gone. All that bloody fool wanted was to come back to Westeros and fight for his family. I told him it was stupid, that we had a good thing going across the narrow sea. But he did it anyway. All for a family who cast him out. Who banished him to the other side of the world, but begged him to return when they needed him.
It wasn't me who sent Asher away. Our father did that, to save his bloody life.
Yeah, from the Whitehills. And those cock-sucking cunts still got him in the end. Asher would have been sick at the thought. I keep expecting to turn my head and see him riding beside me. Laughing at the idea that he, of all people, could actually be dead. But then I turn and it's just you. No offense. It's just... not how I expected this would go.
Asher died to save my life. I'll never forget it.
He was a caring idiot. I'll give him that.
Him and I, we used to sneak out of Ironwrath and get drunk on mead with the Chandler's daughters. He could drink like a fish. But I'd get so drunk he'd have to help me walk home. One time he even carried me.
We did the same thing once, actually. Except it was Valyrian fire whiskey and a butcher's girl. He was a good little brother, wasn't he?
He was.
If I do just one more thing in this piss life of mine, it'll be to make those bastards pay.
You'll get your chance. The Whitehills are coming for us, have no doubt. But before we deal with them, Rodrick needs to tell his mother that she's lost another son.
Rodrick, where is your brother?
The ambush.
What happened?
Griff got to him first. I'm sorry.
No!
Easy, I've got you.
Those animals! Those monsters!
Rodrick.
My lord, the people loved Asher. He was a legend to them.
Asher is dead, murdered. But mark my words, we will avenge him. Any man, woman or child bearing the name Whitehill will pay the price for his death.
And how will you do this? With plows and swine? Asher brought us here to fight, but Asher's dead. What's coming isn't battle, it's slaughter.
You don't know the first thing about our wars.
Bah! You think we can't see the difference between strength and weakness? Your people are terrified. Your walls are made of wood.
What's to stop us taking what we want and leaving this shithole? There is food, gold, weapons.
You promised my brother you'd follow us.
You are not your brother. And words are wind. They don't mean shit.
They mean what I say they mean. In the North, there's only one penalty for a person who breaks an oath.
Thor, he's nothing like Asher.
And you're nothing like real sellswords.
Yet you want us to fight like it.
What I want is for you to obey Lord Rodrick.
He's not our lord.
Show some respect.
Doesn't mean shit to
oh,
me.
Oh, fucking hell.
War is coming! Do you understand? If we fight amongst ourselves, we're dead. If we mistrust each other, we're dead. Either we band together, or Ironwrath will be the last place any of us ever see.
I bring a message from the Lady Gwyn.
Gwyn? Gwyn Whitehill?
What does she say?
They're on the march. They'll be at our gates by nightfall.
We're doomed.
We're all done for. Be kind with them.
Fucking great.
Please remain calm. Please.
Look to your lord. Look to your lord.
Grab whatever weapons you can find. It's time to prepare for battle.
He's lying. Look at him. He's a crow. He doesn't represent the Foresters. Never seen a crow this far north of the wall. Must be a deserter. I don't trust fucking deserters. And you're traveling with a wildling. All the more reason not to trust you.
We need your help. My friend is sick.
By the look of him, your friend is going to die. They must teach you nothing at Castle Black. I could have killed you out there as easily then as I could now.
He's a warg.
The bear likes your kind even less than I do, so I suggest you shut your mouth. Your blade pierced his shoulder, and I felt the pain as if it were mine. You couldn't possibly understand what that's like. But I could make you understand.
Enough, Josera. He claims to serve House Forrester. Anyone could say as much. What proof do you have? If you'd have us believe it's not a lie.
I was given this by Talia Forrester before I left. It's the Forrester sigil, made from ironwood.
Harida Is.
You trust this crow?
That necklace is Forrester ironwood. No one else could craft it as well.
My friend is wounded.
He won't live long without our help. Hi, Vis.
Wait! Where are you taking him?
Who is this girl? Is she a prisoner? Why else would you be traveling with a wildling?
She's my friend.
A wildling girl?
I told you we couldn't trust him.
She'll betray you the first chance she gets. My name is Elsera Snow. This is my brother, Josera.
What is this place?
A refuge against the forces of darkness during the long night. A place of great power to those who know how to use it. I assume that's why you're here.
You're a long way from home, aren't you? There must be a reason you've come all this way.
Lord Gregor's last words before he fell were, "The North Grove must never be lost."
What do you mean? Last words before he fell?
Lord Gregor was slain at the Twins months ago, betrayed by Walder Frey. You didn't know? Of course. How could you?
He has no idea who we are.
Why would he?
You're right. He's just a messenger. All he did was use some ironwood necklace they gave him. Why should we trust him with anything? They clearly didn't. Otherwise, he would know.
Lord Gregor was willing to trust me. If he was, then you can too.
He wasn't the best judge of character.
Perhaps Lord Gregor never told anyone.
I wouldn't be surprised. Better to hide his shame where no one could find out. Whites.
Gregor went Fandon Bjornen.
What about them?
Hiftonese.
What? No! Let me go!
Did they teach you to fight at Castle Black? I hope they did. Otherwise, you're likely to die.
I can handle whites. I fought the dead before.
Your confidence will get you killed.
This place is evil, Gared. I can feel it. There's something wrong with these people. Those warriors. They're not normal free folk. Not like any I've ever seen.
Ready?
Aye.
Lady Mira, wait.
Tom, what is it?
Guards, they're searching your room.
Break it down.
Search the place.
They're coming after us for the murder.
Shit, the knife is in there.
We should have gotten rid of that ages ago. Come on, we can't stay here.
What's going on, Tom? Sarah said she'd heard rumors about me.
It's all over the keep, m'lady. They're saying you take Lannister men to your bed and murder them in their sleep.
What? That's ridiculous.
It'd be ridiculous, m'lady, if soldiers weren't smashing in your door. They're saying you killed that Lannister guard. There's more. Someone sent the captain of the guard a message about you. Dropped off at the guardhouse.
You mean, someone's plotting against me? Who? Who sent the message?
No seal, m'lady. No sign, neither. Whoever's behind this, they're making their move now. If those guards catch you, if they catch us... We've got to stay close to Lady Marjorie. They won't touch us if we're with her.
Lady Marjorie dismissed me. For good.
What? What for?
It's not important. Just... We can't count on her.
Then we've had it, Lady Mira.
Calm down. Panicking isn't going to help.
Those guards won't stop until they find someone for Damien's death. What are we going to do, Lady Mira? How are we getting out of this one?
I have to get out of the keep, or I'm done for.
You, my lady? We're in this together, like it or not. But I don't know how to aid you now. Tell me and I'll help you. Whatever it is, we can't stay here.
Things are too dangerous for me here, Tom. I need to get back to Ironwrath.
There's a collier store by the river gate, on Muddy Way. The owners are like family. You'll be safe. From there, we can get you out of King's Landing.
Who's there?
Shout yourself, or it'll be worse for you.
When I sent you. Goodbye, Lady Mira.
The coal boy. Take him.
We've secured the gate and put archers on the battlement. What footmen we have are armed and ready.
Talia and Elena?
In the cellars, where they'll be safe.
You should be down there too, Alyssa.
And let Lud think that I'm afraid.
Rodrick Forrester! By order of houses Whitehill, Bolton, and Baratheon, I order you to surrender your keep and present yourself for execution.
He must be shitting in his britches.
Go fuck yourself, Lud. Don't blame me for this, Rodrick. Ramsay Snow said only one of our houses can survive. It will not be yours. Ryan, bring the gift.
No. What's he doing?
I brought you something to mount on your wall.
Come on, lad. Hold it up so your brother can see.
No!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, you should have seen the rest of him!
Or what's left after we fed it to them.
You fucking animal! How dare you! Oh, come now! I'd say he looks better! Take the gate!
Arrows, watch out!
Get out of the way!
My lord, the men are looking to you.
Return fire! Return fire!
Slaughter those pigs!
Find me when the gate falls!
We need to get off this bloody wall!
That animal! He's taken everything from us!
What's happening out there?
Nothing good.
This is Roiland's fault. Because of him, the Whitehalls know our numbers, our defenses, the strength of our gate, and they're using Ryan as a human shield.
I'd say we have hours, maybe less.
This won't be a siege, my lord. It'll be a rout.
We need to counterattack. Hit them where it hurts.
But how? They'll slaughter us the moment we raise the gate.
Then we don't go out the gate.
Duncan, the map.
There's a hunting trail that runs through the forest. If a few of us were to slip out the postern gate, we'd end up here, behind Lud's army.
Sounds like a plan to me. We hit their camp, kill some Whitehills, and maybe get your brother back in the bargain.
My lord, I see why this is appealing. But if you're caught out there, this war is over. They'll kill you. They'll kill Ryan. They'll marry Mira and Talia to second sons from minor houses. It'll be the end of your line.
Do you have a better plan? Because if so, now's the time to share it.
No, my lord. Neither do I.
Amaya, this is it. We're going to war.
Are you with me or not?
We are with you. Only because Asher already paid us. Then we leave this shit-cold land.
We'll either have won, or we'll all be...
Arrows! We need arrows!
It's up to you to hold the castle, Duncan.
You'll not set foot in Ironwrath on my watch.
You must leave for your own welfare.
So you'd cut me loose like some injured horse?
Give me a moment. Elena, why aren't you inside?
Your maester wants to send me away.
The Glenmores have cousins in the Riverlands.
I've stood by you since the beginning, Rodrick. If our nights together meant anything to you, tell him I belong here at Ironrock.
Tell him I make my own choices.
My lady, this is foolishness.
Call it what you want. When Rodrick wins, I want to be here to see it.
Of course you do, Elena. This is your home now.
Thank you.
Rodrick, we have to go now.
May the gods be with you today, Rodrick. I'll be waiting.
The gate won't hold much longer.
Then follow me. Let's end this before they do.
She's left the keep! Search the area!
Lady Mira!
There she is! Take her!
What's all this?
I'll tell you on our way. You're making a big mistake! Don't you know who this is?
Doesn't matter who he is. We're here for you.
This is Lord Rickard Morgrin, the most powerful ironwood merchant in King's Landing. One word to your superiors, and he'll have you carted off to the wall. Rickard, tell them how far you'd go to protect your friends.
Lady Mira, I hope these men aren't bothering you.
We have orders from Captain Lucan
to... Let me worry about Lucan. You worry about buying yourselves a few tankards. On me. Thank you for keeping our city safe. Can I take you somewhere, Lady Mira?
The Rivergate. Thank you.
The Rivergate! Quick as you can! What's going on, Mira? Is there a problem?
Someone's plotting against me.
Plotting? What do you mean?
They're spreading malicious rumors. And worse, they've set the guard after me.
I see. That is worrying indeed. Clearly you've made powerful enemies here in King's Landing. Although, you've made short work of one of them, at least. I hear Lord Andros has found a home in the Black Cells. I'm impressed. It seems he took on the wrong handmaiden and lost.
Andros was sending sellswords to Ironwrath. I couldn't let that happen.
No need to explain to me. I'm glad he's out of the way. Of
Of course, now that you've gotten rid of my biggest competitor, all kinds of opportunities have opened up. Particularly in your part of the Seven Kingdoms. The Ironwood market is wide open. A lot of gold to be made.
And I plan to take full advantage.
A bold claim for a handmaiden on the run from the guard. You're clever, Mira. Breaking into the imp's chambers and stealing that decree. That was bold. Of course, I knew you'd be a problem when we first met. Imagine, a handmaiden stealing the crown's Ironwood contract from under my nose. That's why I bribed that Lannister guard to kill you. Don't look so surprised. You must have known you'd become a target sooner or later.
I knew it. I never should have trusted you.
Of course not. You should never trust anyone in King's Landing. That might have been your only mistake, but a costly one. After Lud takes Ironwrath, he and I will control the Ironwood trade entirely. You've been very helpful, Mira, but it's time to get you out of the way. Can't have you complicating things.
You're making a mistake, Morgrin. Lud will turn on you the first chance he gets. You're a fool if you don't see that.
Who is the fool here? You or I? We've arrived. Now get out of my fucking litter! Lucan, fancy coming across you here. I seem to have found something you're looking for.
That you have, my lord. I've been searching for this murderer a long time. Finally, I got her.
You don't need to do this, Lucan. Whatever you think you know, we can work something out.
Shut your liar's mouth. It's time you answered for your crimes.
Take her to the cells. Chin up, Mira. I'm sure if you ask him nicely, the headsman will be quick.
Forgive my brother's temper. It's said over time wargs adopt the traits of their animal. And your news was unexpected. You see, Gregor Forrester was our father. And we are his bastards. I doubt anyone knows. It was his dark secret. And he feared his family would find out.
This can't be true. Lord Gregor was an honorable man.
But a man all the same. Jocera would say he banished us to hide his shame. But I like to think it's because he knew what we were. That he was protecting us in his own way. We thought one day Gregor would come and see everything we've built. But instead it was you. You're the first to arrive. It must have been a difficult journey. Few try, and fewer still live to tell about it.
I wouldn't have made it alone. I had help from my friend, Cotter, and Sylvie.
But they were following your lead. You were the one who was sent by House Forrester. Our father entrusted us with protecting the North Grove. That has always been our purpose. We've learned there's a power here, Gared. A power we've only just begun to understand. Winter is coming, and we haven't much time.
Gregor Venfjond and Bjorn Sager Ven. Svealod Mopre Befastan.
Thank you.
Did you know him? Maybe I'm wrong, but you keep looking at him.
He was my friend. His name was Finn. He was here because of me. I let him join when we left Castle Black.
That was his choice. It's not your fault.
Now his watch has ended.
You fought well for a crow.
I saved your life.
I wouldn't go that far. Although I admit you can fight. Maybe they did teach you something at Castle Black. But then, my expectations were low.
I fought worse.
Is that right?
Traitors and murderers at the Twins. Whites far north of the wall when there were only three of us. And the man who killed my family.
Killing them, I don't mind. It's the burning that stays with you. You'll never forget that stench.
Did you see what they just did? They don't care about their own.
My sister has trained them well. Emotion is a weakness, according to her.
They don't mourn their dead.
They've been trained to fight. Nothing else matters but that. They're more my sister's doing, not mine.
The whites grow bolder by the day. Ever since the wildling tribes went south with Man's raider.
Here, let me help you.
I'm fine. It's nothing. I should return to the village. Fulgorn Vysenir. Did you not hear me? Fulgorin! Suna!
What?
Wait! Fulgorin Vysenir.
You're losing control.
What was that?
It's blood magic. The more she uses it, the weaker she becomes. And they can sense it. Elsura's a fool to keep taking these risks. One day, they'll kill us all if we're not careful.
Is there some way to help her?
She is convinced her blood magic is the only way to protect the North Grove, that her warriors are the answer. But she can't control it. I worry about her. It's more dangerous than she knows. She was right about one thing, though. The whites are growing bolder. And the worst is yet to come. Now that my father's dead, there's no reason to stay. That's why he sent you, isn't it? To bring us back to Ironwrath. To crush our enemies south of the wall. And avenge his death.
You're right. House Forrester needs our help. We could return south.
Think of what we could do. I'm sure we could convince Elsura to join us. I know what my father said. The North Grove can never be lost. But he wouldn't want us to die because of it.
Where's Sylvie?
Never trust a fucking wildling.
Ha ha ha!
looks fresh. Looks like they didn't make it to the block. Oh, God! Those are human teeth! Oh, rats. They're everywhere in King's Landing. Jailer! Please!
Shut it!
Please come here!
Hey, get away from there!
Jailer! Jailer, come over here!
Oh, don't you start again!
Why don't you come here for a moment? We can have a little chat about it.
Gods, woman, I said shut it! Or I will come in there, and you won't like what happens.
What do you want, then? Tell me! Please! I'll do anything. Just tell me! Ugh, bastard! Before the day's over, they'll take us straight to the block. So don't give me that look. You can leave the judgment to the Father, whatever gods you believe in.
I don't judge you. We've all done things we're not proud of.
I have a son. A little baby boy. I think of the smell of his skin. His tuft of brown hair. There is nothing I wouldn't do. Nothing! Just to hold him again. That's what getting out of here means to me. What would you do in my place? I'll never see him again.
People will tell your son about you. Stories about what you were in life. Give him a story he can be proud of.
But you've no idea what I've done.
Doesn't matter what we've done. All that matters now is what we do next.
Mira, making friends already, I see.
Be quick. We'll be coming back for her next.
For your trouble.
What? Nothing to say?
Block will do that to you.
They'll be here for you soon. You don't have much time.
What are you doing here, Morgren? Come to rub your triumph in my face?
Far from it, Lady Mira. I've come to make you an offer. I was thinking about what you said, and I've come to the conclusion you're right. Lud will likely betray me the first chance he gets, and I realized I'd overlooked something of great value. Your name. I want you as my wife.
Your wife? Have you lost your mind?
Not at all. This makes a lot of sense for both of us. I want Ironroth, and you're going to give it to me. It may not be the grandest castle in Westeros.
My family would never allow it. If you go anywhere near Forrester lands, my brothers will kill you.
That might be difficult for them. Two of your brothers are already dead. That idiot Lud will take care of the rest. marches on your house in full force with 10 times your numbers. I'm sorry, Mira. None of your family will survive the battle.
You don't know that!
Ironwrath will fall to you. And through marriage, it will become mine. A holdfast in the north can only help my ambitions.
Until I cut your throat in your sleep.
Doubtless you'd try, given half the chance. But you won't be. It's fitting our betrothal begins in a cell. I'd say it's a perfect symbol for the rest of your life.
You plan to keep me locked up?
Well, perhaps not literally. If you play your part and produce my heirs. The murder of a Lannister guard can't go unpunished. But I can get you out of here, Mira. One word from me, that coal boy takes your place on the block.
Tom!
All you have to do is agree to marry me. You'll give up your power. You'll give up your ancestral home. But you'll be alive. So, Mira, what do you say?
You will never have Ironwrath. And you will never have me.
What? You fool!
I'd rather die.
Fine. Have it your way.
She won't get far. Not out here.
Let me go!
Sylvie!
He's my brother! I wasn't finished!
When you're finished here, come see me. There's something I must show you.
I don't trust these people, Gared. Which was why I had to see Cotter. He's not well. And he won't live much longer.
I thought he was getting help.
Whatever they've done, it hasn't worked. There's nothing that will save him now. Which is why I needed to do something for me. I didn't want him to suffer anymore, Gared. Just to ease his pain, but that's when they found me. The Nightshade. I need you to be the one to end his suffering.
But...
it's our way, Gared. You have to feed it to him. I'm trusting you to do this, Gared.
I'm sorry, Sylvie. I can't do it. Cutter's my friend.
Then you won't let him suffer any longer. You'll see. He's in so much pain.
I did everything within my power to help your friend. But I'm afraid it's too late. Nothing can save him now.
Sylvie told me.
Nightshade? What are you going to do with that? You realize it's deadly. And has no place in here.
This is for Cotter.
You can't give him that. I don't know what that wildling told you. But that will kill him and taint his blood.
Ha ha ha!
Gared. Gared, is that you?
It's me, Cotter. I'm here.
Where's Sylvie?
I want to see her.
Where is she?
Don't worry, she's right outside. She sent me to help you.
I thought they took her away.
Remember your promise, Gared.
You have to protect Sylvie. Ah!
Cotter!
Oh, I can't bear it anymore!
He's been incredibly brave. A lesser man would have died days ago. But I suppose you already knew that about him.
This wasn't supposed to happen. I always thought he'd be here, fighting by my side.
But now you can use this death to give his life meaning. This was always intended for my father. It's a sacred symbol of the power of the North Grove. Forged from iron, the handle made with ironwood from this very tree. In my father's absence, you speak for House Forrester. It seems only right that you should have this now. You're here for a reason, Gared. It's no accident they sent you.
I'm honored. Thank you.
It's well deserved. Your friend is dying, but his life is too valuable to waste. Give me his heart, his beating heart. Then his death can have meaning. We can use it for a greater purpose, Gared. An ancient ritual to help harness the power of the North Grove.
But
we must do this, Gared. I fear what might happen if we don't.
Why me? Can't you do it yourself?
Not alone. I'm far too weak. You saw what happened after the fight. My warriors, they're pulling away. Please, I need you to do this. For me, for the North Grove.
I'm ready.
Gared. Any longer.
End his suffering. Use his life to make us strong, Gared. Give him that poison, and his blood will be useless. Let us use his blood to give us strength. Out there, you saw what's possible. That was only the beginning. Perform the ritual, and we can prepare for the coming winter.
I'll do it. For the North Grove.
I knew I could count on you, Gared. Use a dagger to open his chest. We need his heart. Now grab his heart, quickly, while his blood still pulses through it. Now bring it here. Squeeze the blood into the fire. While it's still warm. Thank you, Gared. I know it was difficult, but you did the right thing. Now we must burn the body.
too many fucking guards. Keep your heads down. We'll have to find a way to distract them.
More guards. Place is crawling with them. Horses hate being tethered during a battle. If we can just get them loose. That must be Lud's tent. Of course he'd take the biggest one for himself. That tower gives a great view over their camp.
Enough thinking. Where do you want us?
Cut the horses free. Send them galloping through the camp.
Horses? That's what you want?
That's what we need. A distraction.
Fine. But if any Whitehills get in our way, might have to cut them loose too.
Meet here once you've done your part.
Good luck, Basilisk. Try not to get yourself dead, Westerosi.
Can we rely on them?
You can trust them to fight. Beyond that... Come on, let's get this done.
Forrester boy. Make sure the little shit can't escape.
He can't run if he doesn't have legs.
Do what you must. And if anything happens to me, kill him.
Yes, father.
Bring me my greatsword.
Fuck. What do we do? I want to make him bleed. Asher deserved better.
This might be our only chance. We will kill Lud, and the Whitehill army will fall apart.
Quick then, before he gets away. Don't get too close. When he's distracted, we strike. Let's take them.
Rodrick the Ruined. You've just won this war for me coming here like this.
Oh, more Whitehills. Nothing I can't handle.
Which is fine by me. Makes my life that much easier.
You forced me to do this, Lud.
We were both forced. By time and circumstance. I hope you understand that.
It's over, Lud.
I underestimated you, cripple.
but it won't do you any good. My soldiers are already tearing down your gates.
For Asher!
Where's the Rossi? You live. Where's the basilisk?
We were separated during the fight, right before I took Lud's head.
He's dead. Good.
I thought Beska would be here.
Beska will have to take care of herself. To Ironrath!
They're everywhere.
Situation here, Duncan.
Grim, my lord. The Whitehills have broken through, and the rest of their forces are closing in.
Arrows ready!
We need reinforcements at the gate.
Have you seen Dally. Mother?
Why are
Where's
you?
She? Have you seen Mother? No one knows where she.
Get back inside now! My lord, your command.
Protect our people! Get them away from the battle!
Get the small folk out of here! Do it now!
Now this is the war I shall promise!
To Rodrick!
Rodrick Forrester, last of his kind! I was hoping to face you whole.
No matter.
Rally to your lord!
Let go of my son!
Fucking Forrester, cut!
I'm sorry, brother.
My lord, we have to get you out of here.
Oh, stop it. Rodrick, help me! No!
She's lost, my lord. We have to go. You must survive, Rodrick. For the house. For all of us that fought on this day. Now.
What you did was right.
I did what I had to do.
I'll let you light the pyre. Your arrival has changed everything. Even though we've been preparing for it all our lives, now we don't have much time. We were sent here for a reason, to protect the North Grove. Winter is coming, and we have a role to play in the war to come.
Our father never would have wanted us to stand by and see House Forrester fall. Not while we can still do something about it.
It's too late to reach Ironwrath. It may already be lost. You know protecting the North Grove is the right thing to do. Those were Gregor's last words.
They sent you. You should decide.
House Forrester needs our help. So we'll gather our forces and march south. May the gods guide us and protect us.
In the name of the king, I hereby sentence you to death.
Bring forth the next prisoner!
This young woman is accused of murdering a loyal servant of the king. Who here bears witness to her crimes?
I will speak to them. Traitor and a murderer!
Killer! She's innocent!
A disgrace to her family name!
Spare her!
Mira Forrester, in the sight of gods and men, and in the name of the king, I sentence you to die.
Shame!
Raven!
Killer!
If you have final words,
shame!
Speak them now.
She's innocent!
Raven!
Kneel.
Plows, Forrester. They were nothing but Stark loyalists. And the Starks are dead. Are you listening, Reek? Father wanted to make sure they'd bend the knee. And what do I find? A child lord. Ethan the Wise. With some parasite by his side. As if I'd come to negotiate. And I thought, oh, this is going to be fun.
Mira was so devoted when we first came to King's Landing. That day Cersei dragged her before the throne, Grandmother, I was actually worried for her. But she didn't have any trouble swearing loyalty to Joffrey right in front of me. Then she had the audacity to go behind my back with Tyrion when I'd clearly forbade it. And that day she pushed me to ask Joffrey for help when he ripped my dress. It was bold, I'll give her that. But I can't forgive that she used me. And now, with all that's happened to her, who knows what else Mira was doing without my knowledge? Grandmother, it makes me question if she was ever loyal to me at all.
I saw something of myself in Gared Tull. I thought I could trust in him, Sam, but I was wrong. He gave me his word that he'd stay true to the vows he'd made in the Godswood. Yet before a day was out, a brother was dead atop the wall. I needed his sword at Craster's. I defended him to Frostfinger, and it cost me. Whatever happened up there, a man of the watch doesn't run away.
Who should return then? But another Lord Forrester. Rodrick. He was quite the bold one, Rick. Jabbing out that fourthborn's eye. And ruining Griff's little humiliation by climbing out of the mud again and again and again. I was rather starting to like him. And then I thought, let's play a game. That's when the fun really started.
There was something about Asher Forrester. You would have liked him, Missandei. He was rather earnest, I suppose. But he had heart, fighting with a former slave by his side. Asher needed my help. I needed to know if he deserved it, so I tested him. And he impressed me. He followed my every command, despite what it cost him with his companion. For that, he earned my help and my respect. I wish I could have done more for him. Perhaps if I had, things would have turned out differently.
Loyalty. Friendship. Respect. Without them, we have nothing. I think, in the end, Mira came to understand that, Grandmother. She could so easily have turned on Sarah to protect herself. But instead, what she did, it took grace. If you're fierce enough, you leave King's Landing with your honor intact. Mira proved that. But at so high a cost.
Rodrick. I could have told him this story wasn't going to have a happy ending. His brother dead, his mother dead, his little pile of timber in ruins. I just wish I'd been there to see it.
That Bolton bastard let their upstart houses go to war, Father. I'm not unfamiliar with these Forresters. Stubborn to the end. They fought hard, I'll give them that. But they were too bold. Defiant when they should have been smart. Ruthless instead of shrewd. When will these Northerners ever learn? The Starks are dead. The war is over. And they lost.
Rodrick?
My lord. We don't have much time. They may have won this battle, but they will not win this war.